Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we continue the beginner series here at BusyWorksBeats.com/beginners. And today I want to define what BPM stands for. The acronym BPM stands for beats per minute. Now we already defined what a beat is. A beat is like your heartbeat. So if I turn on the metronome for my project, every time the metronome hits, it's like a heartbeat. That's a beat. So beats per minute is how many beats we can calculate per 1 minute. So 1, 2, 3, 4. We just keep counting until we get to a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you can do that all day if you want, but I don't have a stopwatch and I don't feel like waiting a minute to count out 140 beats per minute. So that's what a beat per minute stands for. Now, if you want a quick guide in BPM, in short, okay, let me give you some genre BPMs. Boom bap is around 84 BPM or 88 or 91 BPM up to 93. That's boom bap hip hop. Now, if you're looking for more dance music, you want to start at 100 BPM. 108 is a very, very, very common dance BPM. 112 is another common BPM. 115, 120 for sure, and 128. Those are very common dance BPMs. Now, for trap music, we produce in what's called halftime. So that means we're basically halving the BPM. So the drums will feel like half the BPM. So instead of 100 BPM, the drums will actually feel as if they're playing at 50 BPM. So trap music, we have to go higher in BPM. So usually trap music starts out around 120. That's the low end. Then it moves up to 130. Then we have 140. 144 is very common. 135 is also very common. We have, you know, up in the 150s, even 156. So again, you want to half that BPM if you're producing trap music. Usually in trap music, you produce your drums at halftime, which means you're halving the BPM. Okay, so that's basically the secret sauce for you as far as BPM goes. Those are the most genres. Okay, so thank you for watching today. It's BusyWorksBeats.com. If you want to continue the beginner series, just click that link below the video or go to BusyWorksBeats.com/beginners. We'll guide you through music production, starting from, you know, start to finish, what you need to know, what you need to get, and how to go about it. So thank you for watching today. It's BusyWorksBeats.com. Click that link below to get started today.